Hi everybody, it's Diane. I'm doing some stained glass tonight. I do stained glass all the time on my Facebook page, but tonight I'm doing it on Instagram. And tonight I'm making a chickadee and a branch. I've made quite a few of these, and this one I'm going to make for my mom for Christmas. So I'm just finishing up the foiling process, which means wrapping copper foil around the glass pieces that I've already ground. The copper that is stuck to these glass pieces is what allows the solder to fuse the pieces together. Chickadee on a branch is a three-dimensional piece, meaning it's not just glass. It also has a branch involved, which I assemble. And when it's done, you can stick it in your window near the edge of the window, and it looks like there's a chickadee on a branch outside of your window. Go all the way around your piece of glass with the copper foil, and you center it on the copper foil so that it folds equally on both sides. And then you roll it out nice and flat, just like this. And what you end up with is a piece of glass that has foil on it. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to solder together the bird, the chickadee itself. In order for the solder to stick to the copper, you have to put a catalyst called flux down. Otherwise, the solder does not stick well at all. And I'm just going to dab a little bit on to get started, just to tack this together. And then once I have it tacked together, I'll go to town on the solder. Soldering iron is very, very hot, so you gotta watch yourself. Okay, so the bird has been tacked together, so now I don't have to worry about it moving around on me and all the pieces coming apart. So now I can go ahead and finish soldering it together. I'm going to turn on my ventilation fan, okay, because it gets a little smoky. So there's our little friend, the bird, right there. Next thing I'm going to do is solder together the leaves. The leaves are a chromatic green, which means they have a prismatic effect, which I really like. Cover every bit of the copper surface with the solder to give it a silver appearance, which is just beautiful. I really like it. I do a lot of stained glass. It's pretty much my hobby. I do anytime I'm not working. And I'm a registered nurse, so I work a lot. At least these days. Okay, the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to attach the leaves to the pieces of branch. The branch is just copper wire that I've already put solder all the way around the edges, okay? It just follows a pattern I've got on here. These aluminum push pins to hold my pieces in place. The surface I'm working on is just a piece of acoustic ceiling tile that's been flipped upside down. It's very economical, costs just a few dollars a sheet. It's fire retardant, it's flat, and when it gets really gooky, you can just toss it out. Turn this up a little higher, okay? Alright, so there's our branch. All done. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to attach our friend the bird to the branch. Now I gotta put some feets on this little bird. What I'm using here is a pre-tinned 16 gauge wire, meaning it already has solder coating on it. We're almost done. So now I'm going to put a couple of hidden holders on the top and the bottom leaf. That's where suction cups will be hidden behind. So when you stick it in the window, you won't see the suction cups at all. All you'll see is a branch with a chickadee on it. Little raised holders, like so, that'll solder right onto the backs of the upper and lower leaves. And so now, what will happen is, you have a little suction cup like this, and it'll just slide right in, like so, after a little bit of adjustment. And there'll be a suction cup here, and a suction cup here. And then you'll stick this in your window, like this, and you'll put it against the side of your window. And it'll look like there's a branch right outside your window with a little baby chickadee on it. And that, my friends, is what you end up with. Chickadee on a branch. One of my favorites. And a very popular thing that I make for people. And there it is. Thanks, everybody, for joining me to watch this quick little segment. It wasn't quite so quick, I'm afraid, but I went as fast as I could. You all have a wonderful evening, and take care now, okay? Bye-bye.